Hello students, welcome to the series on advertising. Today we are going to study selection of an advertising agency. Now let's first study the objective of this module. The basic objective is to study the criteria for selecting an advertising agency and the factors impacting the choice of an advertising agency. Now factors impacting the selection of an advertising agency is: the selection of an advertising agency needs a logical approach for creating suitability, agency infrastructure, imaginativeness, image of the agency, management and rates for payment. Now it is important for sponsors and brand managers or marketing managers to select right agency which will be suitable for their organization. What kind of work an agency is doing, what is their specialization, and according to their budgets, they are going to select an agency which is highly specialized and would give them the best work, because the reputation of the company depends, or it is in the hands of the advertising agency. It is the intangible wealth which has to be created by an advertising agency. So the sponsors need to be very careful before connecting or having a relationship with an advertising agency. Second is the experience of an agency. The longer an agency has been in business, the more stable it is expected to be. Stable agencies are more reliable. Now, when you select an advertising agency, it is important that the sponsors must study what kind of experience they have and what is the reliability and the credibility of the agency in the market, because longer is the years of working, higher is the reputation and stability of the company in the market. Their previous work. A brand should always look at an agency's current or previous clients when choosing an agency to work with. The opportunities that the agency has got for its client, they're telling the kind of work the team will do for the company. Now, when you select an agency, it is important to analyze their previous work, because the previous work will give you an analysis of the quality of the work done, the kind of the connections the agency has with the media, and the reputation they have gained in the market, what kind of success they have, what have been their failures. So on the basis of their abilities and their skills, you are going to select an advertising agency. Their strategic direction and core values. Their core values will be reflected in their work and in every business pitch which they take. Now, when you select an agency, the work reflects the value, the vision, and the connections which they have with the society. So, what kind of theme will be given, or what kind of reputation they will give to your product, depends upon the advertising agency's networking and their own credibility. The vision of an advertising agency. Their aligned vision for campaign success is critical to build agency-client relationships. This goes beyond understanding of goals and approach to identify similarities in work ethics, values and mentality. Now, the vision of the advertising agency is important, because the vision will give a relationship of connection and will give a relationship of goodness in terms to crystallize the common goals of getting good business in the market. It is important to build on the vision and the values of the company so as to connect in an ethical way. Now let's study the corporate culture of the company. The advertising agencies need to have transparent operations which will be related in their results and experience. Their corporate culture helps to build the reputation of the brand. The advertising agency needs to have transparent working and have to be fair with the employees, because culture which they build in the organization impacts the creation and the creativity of the ads which they prepare. Agency size and location. Large budget advertisers want to go with large agencies because these agencies have better staff and more facilities. Large budget advertisers do not like to select small agencies, as these are not profitable. Now, when the sponsors are very big, they want to choose very big advertising agencies, because when you have connection with a big agency, it is ample of facilities and ample of networking, connections, communication available with their side. That is, they have more staff, more professionalism and more creativity. The success rate is higher with very professional agencies as compared to small agencies. Product conflicts. If an agency has already another account with the same or similar product, then it is not advisable to select that particular agency because of conflict of interest involved. Now, if the agency is working with one product of the same category, it is advisable to abstain from this agency, because even if you are working with cold drink market and the other rival brand is with the agency, then proper justice will not be done by the agency, because the conflicts will be there in the market and the conflicts will be there in the clients. So it is better to choose another agency which will solely work with your own products. Financial position of an advertising agency. If an agency is in a weak financial position, then it will spend more time in solving its own problem rather working on advertiser's campaign. Financial difficulties also indicate poor planning of agency and lack of its stability. Now, it is important that financially the agency must be sound in terms of their money problems, because if the agency is poor in terms of budget and resources, it will not be able to do justice to the creative work which has to be done for preparation of ads. Because the agency is struggling and fighting with their own problems, then they will not be able to do justice with the clients' goods and ideas. So it is important that when you select agencies, they have to be stable, they have to have a working capital and enough money and resources so as to do justice to your ads in the market. Special skills of an advertising agency. Some agencies specialize in certain areas such as industrial advertising, legal advertising and medical advertising. If an agency has special skills for the promotion of this product, it will run a successful advertising campaign. If agency has people related to law or to professions of medical, or they are working with industrial products, then they specialize in those particular sectors and the professionalism will be more highlighted in taking that particular stream of cases and clients where they can do justice and can give you good and accurate ads. Current clients. Most advertisers are very careful in selecting an agency. They usually see the list of clients of an agency. The agency with a list of good clients would be more desirable. It is important to scan the recent new accounts acquired in the last 2 or 3 years. When you select an agency, you have to see where they are associated, because the associations give you the value of work which they can do for you, and the association with your previous clients and good clients also give you the credibility that the agency is not going to do fraud with you. Because these are very technical services and very intangible services. We pay money and we don't get results, because when you give contracts, sometimes our contracts are ignored, sometimes agencies are not working up to the mark, and sometimes they take money and not give you the quality work. So if the other clients are satisfied, then it is reflected in your own work. The process of payment. The process of payment in an agency needs to be analyzed. The advertiser will have to pay in advance or after the advertising work has been done. The client should have a detailed analysis of the method adopted so that there is no misunderstanding afterwards. The fees, the rate structures should be analyzed. What is the amount they are charging and the mode of payment? What are the installments? What are the tests which they are going to give you? And on the basis of that, you can give money on installment basis, because these things need to be written in the contract, otherwise there will be lot of understanding before you enter into any relationship with advertising agency. Consideration for support services. Consideration must be given to the support services and additional facilities that the agency might have. These include market research, dealer support and public relations. Now, in addition to the creation of professional and creative ads, the advertising agencies also give you other facilities in terms of giving you market data and report and the availability of the questionnaires and the surveys related to the viability of the product in the market. It also gives you the list of the dealers and the list of good clients in the market. It also maintains the public relations of giving you the press release and the ideas to be given to the media. So if this media support and connection is there, the advertising has good resources to handle your all the problems related to advertisements. So we need to give consideration when we select an advertising agencies that their support and the professional peripheral activities must be there in place. Client turnover. When an advertiser leaves an advertising agencies and goes to another, it is known as client turnover. Sometimes it happens that the relationships fail and the client switch on to the other agencies. Higher is the client turnover for an advertising agency, that means more frustrating and more unsuccessful ads are there in the market. So we need to check what is the client turnover, what is the consistency of the clients. Let's analyze what are the causes of client turnover. The advertiser interested in a new medium with which the present agency is not familiar with. The client and the agency intend to launch a campaign in different manner. Lack of coordination between the chief executive of the client firm and the agency. The clients do switch to other agency because maybe they want a different media for which the skills are not available. Lack of coordination in terms of skills and in terms of relations. Now let's study the planning techniques. Agency's ability to design a plan for the campaign effectively is important. Formal planning techniques will improve the performance in an organization. We will see what kind of planners they have, how they are going to plan the total campaign, what is the ability of the team to bring up all the issues in the papers and try to design good contracts. Target market research. If it is necessary to obtain additional market information about the target market, then design and evaluation studies can help to relate to the advertising campaign. When you launch a campaign, it is important that you get the market data in terms of the demographics, that is the number of clients available in terms of age, education and income. Then also the data has to be there as such, what market share is captured by the competitors, how much gap is there, where the areas of research give you the inputs to launch your products with unique selling abilities. So this kind of research will help the product to add features which will be more viable in the market and will be accepted by the customers. Creativity techniques. The techniques and procedures used to enhance creativity need to be analyzed, as high IT and technical skills are needed to build innovative creations. Clients may not be able to judge the level of creativity of a proposal, but they need to judge the skills and abilities of people associated in the creative team of the agency. The creativity of the ads depends on the association of good people in the agency. The availability of IT skills is important because now most of the things are on softwares and computers, where animation and good colors and layouts are not possible without the support of good softwares. So how many people of that caliber are associated with the advertising agencies who are well versed with computer skills and IT skills? So this kind of analysis in terms to build your creativity will help you to choose an agency which is fully lensed with all kinds of professionals. Persuasion research. Research on the specific product needs to be studied as what motivates the customers to buy the products. Now sometimes the product is not selling because of its utility. It is selling something for maybe intangible aspects of giving psychological satisfaction to the customers, for satisfying their fashion, their status and their being a kind of a trendy person in the society or being more updated. So these issues need to be studied, and this kind of persuasion has to be given by the agency so that the customers are motivated to buy the products. Copy alternatives and copy testing techniques available. The sponsors need to see as how many copy alternatives would be given and considered by the agency. The procedures needed to test the advertising copy, it must be accurate. so as to do the pilot test before launching full ads in the markets. Now, generally advertising agencies give you one or two alternative options to select from. So, how many copies of the ads will be prepared depends on the budget and their ability to do justice with the options available and what kind of test they are going to give you, because even to do a pilot test, it involves a cost. So, these things have to be decided prior selection of the agency, and the agency who is more professional in giving all these abilities or all these options will be selected. Media alternatives available with advertising agency. The media alternatives considered by the agency would impact the success of any advertisement campaign. So, before selecting any agent or agency, it is important to analyze the options of media available for floating ads. Now, what are the media connections? How the agencies are influencing the media to give you the slots and the schedules and prime time on the virtual boards. So, this is important while selecting an agency, how much power they have to influence the media. Media testing. The agency's ability to get good return on investment by determining the optimal amount spent on advertising campaign can build the efficiency of the ability. They need to recommend and select the most effective media. Now, when you want to reach to the audience at mass level, it's not always advisable to go for aggressive advertising, but we can just resort onto organic advertisement where promotion can be done through social media, what kind of content has to be given and how people can connect by reading that content, and then after a base has been prepared, then you can persuade the audiences. So, how media is tested, how media will respond the audiences has to be professional way of testing and working with media is work of advertising agency. Capabilities of the team. The capabilities of the team of the art directors, copywriters and campaign management is important, so that money is in safe hands of talented and expert people who can make the best use of resources. Now, because you are giving your money in somebody else's hands, so you need to have justice and faith in terms that money which is given is in safe hands and the sponsor's reputation would not be spoiled. It's not only the money lost, but it is the efforts and the company's reputation at stake. So, careful selection of agency is a mandatory and important work for all sponsors. It's a delicate relationship. It is something which has to be handled carefully. Now, let's study the legal and ethical guidelines. The procedures taken by an agency to protect the company from causing offense to interest groups, from boycotts or from legal or ethical consequences is needed. They need an effective legal team to understand the complex laws of industry for better compliances. Now, the advertising agencies must have good lawyers who can understand where the ads will hurt and what is the kind of the interest group offended. So, if the ad is floated and created litigation in the market, who will handle it? So, the agency before launching the ads must get the approval of their lawyers, because they will understand the legal and the ethical consequences the ad will have on the industry, because you have to be responsible before taking anything to the media. The authenticity of the advertising agency. The agency must have values and work culture which reflect the originality of ideas. Ideas matter, processes matter, and budgets are important. They need to stand for their professionalism and gain trust to develop strong relations with the sponsors. Now, the originality of work is important because most of the media is working on copy and paste. So, getting and copying others' ideas and just floating in the market is harm to the creative industry, and it is harm to the money which is given to the advertisers. So, it is important for the advertisers to support their original products with good work and good ideas. The influence in the space. A good PR firm should be ingrained in the ecosystem. The firm needs to be connected with the top influencers in the industry and be part of the most important events in the space. Now, it is important that we advertising agency must have a good PR team who will connect with all the stakeholders of the industry. They need to speak at all forums in terms of conferences and seminar. They must have connections with the best influencers of the industry. If it's a fashion industry, good designers must be in their list. If it's a political advertising agencies, they must have connections with good politicians. So the influencers in the market who shape and design the industry is needed. Their thought leadership. The agencies need to demonstrate their thoughts through effective and good leadership. The agency's leadership team should speak at conferences to contribute for building good publications in media. Now, it is important that their thoughts and values should reach to the public, because the ads which they will design are connected with their own publicity and with their own reputation. So, speaking and getting concerned for the values of the society is important for any media agencies to be having a high profile in the society in terms of doing good work. Now, let's study the summary of this lecture. In this lecture, we have studied the factors impacting the selection of an advertising agencies. The factors range from their infrastructure, their work, their values, their vision, and the ability of the agencies to select the media. It is important that the sponsors and the companies must put hands on very professional agencies which can give them authentic, original and good work. Their work should be such that it should not hurt anybody's feelings in the society. I hope these students must have understood the criteria for selecting a good agency. Thank you, students.